everyone. I'm sending you greetings from beautiful Italy. I hope you're well, and I hope you're having a nice winter so far. And this is actually the topic I want to talk to you about today, which is the lack of light and how we can deal with it for all of you who suffer during the dark months. And there's actually a quite easy way to address this issue, and that is when you're done clearing your aura and your chakras with light, which I hope all of you do, you can meditate and you can call upon the entity which is behind the sun, which is the sun. There's always an equivalent to what we know as the sun, or what we know as nature, like Mother Nature also is an entity. So you can call on the entity of the sun behind it. It's very powerful, and all you need to do is call upon it in your meditation when you've done all your clearing, and ask this entity to fill you, to fill all of your body, all your etheric body, with golden light, to fill you up, like from the bottom to the top, all of your chakras, all of your cells, every part of your physical and etheric body. When you're done filling up on that energy, don't stop here and let it really overflow into your aura. So I suggest doing that regularly, and you'll feel the benefits of that simple yet really powerful meditation. So fill up on that beautiful golden energy that the sun provides. And another thing that the spirit world also recommends for us to do during winter is to go out anyway, no matter how gray and uninspiring the weather is outside. Go out for a walk, and don't worry about the weather or anything, because the light information is saved even in that little light that you get during winter. And the body and the etheric body can absorb it best if you expose yourself to that light, to that information, to that light information that is saved there. So no matter how uninspiring and grey the weather is outside, do go out, go for a walk anyway, and get some of that important light information. It's just there waiting for you, and your body and your etheric body most of all can absorb it much easier. And if anything fails, do that meditation, but please do it regularly, and then you will feel the benefits of that etheric sunlight boost. So I'm wishing you a beautiful winter and happy holidays, and maybe a good transition into 2014 if I don't speak to you before that. So speak to you next time. Bye. Arrivederci.